Aloha, Kingdom Kids and family. I'm Uncle Mike.
I'm Auntie Hannah.
I'm Zeke.
I'm Jaden.
I'm Jalen.
I'm Daniel.
I'm Ava.
I'm Bethany.
I am.
And welcome to Kingdom Kids.
Kingdom Kids, please pray for me. Dear Lord, thank you for this day. Please bless these Kingdom Kids and all these pastors. And please help nobody to get hurt over the weekend. And for everybody to have a wonderful weekend. And thank you that Jesus died on the cross for our sins. In Jesus' name, amen.
Kingdom Kids, please say the Lord's Prayer with us.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever. Amen.
Kingdom Kids, our key verse for today is John 4:14. But those who drink the water I give will never be thirsty again. It becomes a fresh, bubbling spring within them, giving them eternal life.
What does John 4:14 mean to you?
John 4:14 means to me is like how Jesus died for our sins on the cross and went to hell. But when he resurrected, he has eternal life with him and with us. That's what it means to me.
Aloha, Kingdom Kids and family. I'm Uncle Mike. God is so awesome. He covers us through everything life can bring us. As we drink from the well of life, we deal with all the worldly encounters. But as we drink from the Lord's well, eternal well, he gives us eternal glory. Amen. And it says in John 4:14, but those who drink from the water I give you will never be thirsty again. It becomes a fresh, bubbling spring within them, giving them eternal life. We love you, Kingdom Kids and family. May the blessings flow over you always and forever in Jesus' holy, loving, saving name. Amen.
What time is it?
Kingdom Kids, it's time to rush up.
Kingdom Kids, it's time
to
rush up.
To have fun, be worshiping.
Yeah!
Kingdom Kids. That concludes our service for today. We'd just like to pray a priestly blessing over each and every one of you.
May the Lord bless you and keep you. May his face shine upon you and be gracious to you and give you peace. Amen.
Are
you guys gonna introduce yourself?
Yeah, the first prayer.
Tita, last prayer, Tita.
Alright,
let's do for number two.
Oh!